Only once she could embrace it, and she knew then it would fall apart like an avalanche, and she wanted to find refuge in my arms. Her name was Snow, her body snowy, her heart made of snow, and its pulsations the trickling sound of snow on cob rooftops. And I loved her like a branch broken under the avalanche.